Because Billy Boyle, you might know, has got a cousin, and his name is Lance de Boyle, and he arrived from France. He's just arrived in the carbuncle, I think. Is that right? And he's going to give us a little French tune. Little French tune. No, I'm not surprised. He's a Frenchman. What do you expect?
We don't go down, we come out.
That's it. Well, there you go. And I think I'll move away at this point and leave Mr. Lance de Boyle, senior. No, what is it? Monsieur de Boyle. Monsieur Lance de Boyle.
Monsieur.
A field day on Thursday.
This is why we are doing the French song this evening. It was a very sad song, as you can see by my eyebrows. Yes. Yesterday, when I was young, tasting life was sweet as lion upon my tongue. I tasted as life as youth, and where a foolish can, away on evening breeze, matches a candle flame. Thousand dreams I dream, splendid things I plan. I was built, alas, from a weak and shifting sand. I live by night unshunned, a naked light of day. Only now I see how the years ran away. Yesterday, when I was young, so many drinking songs were waiting to be sung. So many wayward pleasures lay in store for me. So much pain my dazzled eyes refused to see. I ran so fast that time on youth at last ran out. I never stopped to think what life was all about. Every conversation I can now recall concerned itself with me and nothing else at all. Yesterday, the moon was blue. Every crazy day, oh, it's something new to do. I use my magic age as if it were a wand. I never saw the waste and emptiness beyond. The game of love I play with arrogance and pride. Every flame I lit too quickly die. The friends I made all seem somehow to drift away. Only I am left on stage to end the play. Oh, it's so sad. That won't be sung. I feel a bitter taste, tears upon my tongue. The time has come for me to pay for yesterday. When I was young.